things are going so well that I'm just waiting for something to screw it up. Ah, and finally got the tattoo I've always wanted.